I had already said once, injustice will not be flown from the seat of justice. Justice has prevailed. Whatever I think the highest court of this country has given a message that small internal issues can't be blown up. And the vendetta politics has no place in democracy.
Do you think that he is confident and will be back?
100%. Within 24 hours they removed from the parliament, the same way he has to be restored. It is the duty of the speaker. Otherwise, speaker also will be in trouble.
Thank you, sir.